Today, I'm going to show you how to make a handy Christmas tree.